Dr. Lin, this is a demonstration on the power of omega-3 fatty acids. Now, a patient community, a consumer community, and even a health practitioner community, they have a lot of faith in omega-3 fatty acids. The number one question we're going to ask today is, are your omega-3 fatty acids performing inside the body the way you expect them to perform? You've got an incredible way to demonstrate this. Take us through what we're going to do.
So what we're going to do is, I'm going to take only half the dosage for heart health, because I have this full confidence of our product.
That's wonderful.
And we're going to take the competitors the full amount that is requested.
Good. Okay. So I've got two capsules or two soft gels of competitor's product.
I got two styrofoams here and hot water. The reason why it's hot water, our body temperature is warm. So to mirror our body temperature, I'm going to pour these hot water in to the styrofoam. And so what we're going to do is to drop it in.
Okay, both?
Both in.
Okay, and you only have 50%
correct.
Of a daily amount, and I have a full amount of the competitor product.
Correct. So what it's going to do with the warm water, it's going to break the gel cap, okay? And it's going to, as you can see, mimic what our body's supposed to do, right? Where it's actually disintegrate or liquefy the fatty acid.
Show us what it's doing.
So what it's doing is actually liquefy the fatty deposit that mirrors the one that's in our body. So that's what omega is supposed to do. Whereas our competitor does not, as you can see, that it, whatever you're actually taking is actually staying in this full form. And therefore,
that's a powerful, powerful presentation, because the styrofoam itself is still complete, meaning that those omegas did not start to do the work or the meaningful work of creating health within the body.